First one is whether I need a RO water purifier, whether I need an alkaline water purifier, or I need a UV water purifier. So basically, up to 300 TDS, you don't need RO water purifier. For example, if you are getting a municipal water and there is no problem with the water hardness, then you don't need to go for RO water purifier. What happens when you buy an RO water purifier? It removes all the minerals from the water. When all the minerals gone means you'll get a gastric problem, some other diseases like joint pain problem, many other problem comes because many of the minerals what we get from the water. When you install a water for RO water purifier for less than 300 TDS, there will not be any minerals because 99% minerals will be removed by the RO membrane. Still, some people want to buy an RO, then you can go for RO with alkaline. But see, having said that, the biggest problem is even in municipal water also there is no guarantee that you will not get a good water. You will get a good water. Reason sometimes the pipeline water get mixed in the pure water. So then that comes to your house. Due to that, the hepatitis A, B, C virus will not be removed directly from the UV water purification. For that, you need to have an RO. There is no other option. When you buy an RO for less than 300 TDS, ensure that you are buying an alkaline water purifier. Okay, basically you need to buy a water purifier. Alkaline water purifier always good for everybody, irrespective of water quality. But if you don't want to go for an RO, if the water is less than 300 TDS, you don't need anything. You just simply go for UV water purifier.